What's up, guys? It's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys to fix the error code WV-33898-1. Cannot connect to server or open a web page on the browser. So try again after a while. If this error happens to the web browser, please check that the URL is correct. You guys can try restarting your console or restarting your router as well. So if you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.